to draw the circle and draw one of its diameters. So this is 3 cm below O. And on either side, extend the diameter like this on either side. With O as an O from O, a 7 cm arc is cut. This is T, another 7 cm, this is Q. This side or that side, anywhere you can write T and Q. So, OP is 7 cm, OP is also 7 cm. We have to draw arcs from P and Q to the circle. Therefore, now first circle is to divide this triangle segment OP perpendicular bisector to draw. Perpendicular bisector, again take compass, cut towards here, perpendicular bisector will come. With the same measurements you can do this one also, perpendicular bisector will come. Now, with M and N as center, draw circuits like this, with PM as radius and PM to PM as radius. Then the circuits will be intersecting like this, and here you get AB, here you get CD, join PA, PD, and this is CD. Now let us see this original construction here. The scale and compass, I am taking of course the 3 cm measurement. So the dot, let it be O. It go as center. I am constructing a circle of radius 3 cm. Okay? Next, let it draw one of its diameters and extend. On either side we extend. And the extension also from the point O, locate a point on either side which is 7 cm away from it. 7 cm away from it. The point is here. This is the required point here for me. This is P. And Q, of course, I am getting Q also this side. P and Q are the required points. This is 3 cm, of course. From here to here, it is 3 cm. And from here to here it is 7 cm. Okay? Now, after that, take the compass. If P as center, more than half of OP, cuts the two arcs in the center. With O as center, same way you do. By doing like this, and joining the points of intersection of the arcs, you get the perpendicular bisector of OP. OP. And for OP also you have to do the same way. Construct 2 arcs and from Q arcs again. 2 arcs are constructed and then join them.
Join PA. Okay.
is of the PB, the tangent sec 5, here DB and
QC2.
Same length.